A teenager is dead. He is dead through no fault of his own. He is dead because another man made assumptions. That man assumed certain things. He is dead not just because the man made those assumptions, because he acted upon those assumptions. And unfortunately, because his assumptions were wrong, Trayvon Benjamin Martin no longer walks on this earth. Unfortunately, this is one of the last photos that will ever be taken of Trayvon Martin.